I'm gonna say this one last time. Stay away from JR.